Tufts Medical Center has just administered the first dose of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. Mary Chin was the first patient vaccinated today. She is the chief executive officer of the Asian American Civic Association. Tufts has 2,000 vaccine doses and is distributing them during a clinic today.